sometimes farming is just a fun thing to do, you know? Hey there, people of the internet world, it's Gibbot. Welcome back to Let's Play The Genius of Zapparos. We still have the same party, but we've leveled up quite a bit, as you can probably tell, maybe. I don't know if y'all saw the levels or not, but whatever. But yes, we leveled up quite a bit, and we got a couple of things as well. Let's see here, where is it? First off, we got Final Burst, which you get from killing a certain number of enemies with Baressa, and then you save at the circle in Hunter Shrine. And this is the one I was hoping to get before I fought Matsuba and Genji. Excuse me. But no such luck. Oh well. Let's see. Next is the Hyper Library, I believe. Yeah. Hyper Library, which you get, I think, from Hachi dying a number of times, then you go to the Safe Circle and Hunkara Shrine, I think. Which, I don't know. I'm not so sure about it. And the last one is Wall of Faith, which you get from doing something with Sunday, I'm not sure. But we talked to Kanako on our way back, and we got this. Which doesn't seem to be that bad a thing at all, actually. I kind of want to use this, actually. But for now, we're sticking with the Hakurei type. As for items, the one thing we got, I already gave to Patchy here, is the Endurance Ring 3, which raises your defense or fertility plus 10. Not a bad weapon, or item. But we also got a number of things. We got a couple of, Orichalon's meteorites and such. But let's see. We got the stopwatch. Any quick maybe prevented from that little eye creature, the beholder, from the second magic forest. Which, you can use if you wanted to. We also got this from. No, we got the stopwatch from the basilisks in the Genbu's Swamp. We got this from the beholder in Genbu's Swamp. Yeah, that's right. I'm silly. But yeah, we got that. Let's see. Where is it? I mean, I wasn't looking for it, but there it is. The Hades amulet we got from that dark creature in Genbu Swamp, which, yeah, is a really nice thing. Dark damage reduced 13%, yeah, I can get behind that. Let's see, we got a number of things, so this might take a minute. We also got this for dexterity, which is nice. And last thing we got, I don't remember where we got this one from, but we got this, the Crystal Shield. And I believe that is all the items. At least all that is that we found so far. If there is anything, I'll go ahead and leave a comment. I also went ahead and gave Mitori here the Auto Cannon, which is a tier 5, tier 6 weapon, and yeah, pretty nice looking, actually. Not bad at all. Now, I don't want to change it. But while doing this, we also got the Kusanagi, which, if you look at it from its raw stats, like, yeah, that's pretty good. But watch its stats when I try to give it to Sakuya. Yeah, this baby is quite a thing. It is quite the beast. However, Sakuya doesn't have what it takes to really give it what it really needs, so we're not giving it to her. And we gave Nidri a bit to let her have her fun with it, since she also has some attack stuff and such. But I gave her this gun though, because well, she needed an extra tier gun after so long without having a gun. And I just figured, yeah, I want to give her a gun. Giving anybody else a gun is probably not a good thing overall, but what can you do? Well, it's Brock. If I find a bamboo in this place, I'm gonna be really angry. Oh yeah, one last thing I wanted to mention. I also got this from the shop. So this way, everybody has party experience of 1, 3, and 5. It's pretty nice. Oh yeah, with this party leveled up a bit and having all this power and such, there's no way we're gonna use anything here. I am gonna have to be careful on what I'm using my MP on, though, because if anything goes wrong, then Marissa has no bombs left. Yeah, Marissa's already down to low something. Down to a low amount of bombs. There. Oh, hi there. How you doing? I don't wanna be friends with you. You don't see me? If I just run these battles, then don't be a problem. Is there something up there? Hold on. Oh, hi. At least we're getting dons from some items and such. I already got dons from the other guys. Why do I want you? I felt like I almost screwed that up there. Wow. Okay. Let's get by you. You don't see me. Alright, there's a couple of chests in here, but, yeah, the main point right now is to just get across through this side. And, as you probably saw on the last side, we gotta go all the way around to press the button. Do I wanna fight these? I think we can take them. Especially now that we're gonna have this, baby. You two can finish off that thing, however. So that it's out of the way. And we're already at a bad start here. Great. Shoot. Well, let's try this and see what happens. Yeah, sure. Well, no, he's just gonna counter with that fire thing, so let's water then. No. I think you can do a rotate or mystic even. I'm gonna have to be careful with this. Cause like I said, that Omnite thing counters with any fire attacks that you give it, even though it's weak. And it counts pretty hard when it does that. I might lose this one, actually. Yeah, I might lose this one. Nope, there I go. Damn it! Euros, I hate you. I hate you so much. I'm fixing to make it a rule never to fight those things ever, because they're just being a pain in the ass. Well, hi there. You're the only two here this time, huh? Well, you know what? I got defense up this time, and I got a lot of things backing me up. So, guess what? You're gonna die. You're gonna die this time. Sounds like bitches. Especially once Nidoran gets her first base thing. And then we get, what is it? IS little paparazzi thing going. You are in for a world of hurt. Alright, you already finish them off. Yeah, finally. Okay, finally, we get to show off me killing a Euro. Or the Euros, whatever. Whatever they want to be called. They're annoying. And never do I have to fight them, either. Pacioli, Nidori, and Marissa. That is the well-endowed party that we needed. Also this bamboo here. Son of a... you know what? Whatever. I didn't want to come through all this just to find out this bamboo here. And I certainly do not want to go around fighting random Omnites. No Helix Stones, please. Your goodies! Wow, that's a lot of your curries! Well, we're actually prepared somewhat for this fight. Get your accuracy up. murder it all together, get your Rage 8 going, and let's see how well this works. This is 9,000 EXP we're sitting on here. Let's see how well we can get this done. Accuracy's raised. I want to waste your attacks so I can actually get more damage on them, but we'll live. Ooh! Wow! 5 out of 6! Wow! That's the power of Rage 8! And this is also why I wanted to get Nidori her gun, because that helps out quite a bit. Especially if you run into something like the Stray Yukari, which, yeah, that thing's powerful, but if you can get some accuracy up, or some attack up, you can do some damage. And everyone gets a level up as well. Fantastic. Why am I showing off all the Yukari battles? I don't know. Maybe it's just a thing for me? Because they're worth a lot of EXP? Because they're rare vines and monsters? Who knows? Alright, so let's go in here and explore the upper part of this room. I'm creeping that way. Well, this was a dead end, so let's go this way first. That's also a dead end. Oh my god, so many enemies! It's sad that Marissa's multi-attack is used to bomb, because if it didn't, then it would have been very, very useful. But, what can you do, I guess? Who should get that? I don't know. I'd say Marissa should. Yeah, raise their magic attack up a bit. Two last words from Nidori. And Marissa gets double spark now as well. So she's letting all her sparks now, so that's that. There is that. Yukuri! That's right, Yukuri this time. Okay. Crap! Oh, dang it! Aw, oh, it sucks. Okay, well, maybe with some luck, it won't run away. No such luck. Damn it. I'm gonna have to get some more bombs. So that means going all the way back again some MP. It also kinda helps that Nidori also learns this from raising her gun tree up to replace all of the fire, water, electric, and earth modes that she has. So there's that. Alright, be right back. The only thing that can and will stop me every time I try to run from battles is that damn turbuncle. Or carbuncle, whatever. I love that Saki as a slayer gets pants. And well, you know what, I did drop bamboo. For Pete's sake. Now that I don't even need bamboo anymore, I have no use for it anymore. Now they're dropping it like crazy. Wow, really? can I get out of here? 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 Thank you. Thank you very much. Get me the hell out of here. No thank you. No thank you at all. Interesting kill. I don't know if I'm gonna give it to anybody in particular, but we'll see, I guess. Okay, now that we're through with that, let us get moving and continue on with our journey. Anything else here? No? Okay. Okay, this room. This room can be pretty fun. As you can see, it loops. It loops all over the place. So trying to get everywhere to get all the items is kind of annoying. Probably for a little experiment, I kind of want to see what Nidori can do to that thing alone, and see how much damage she can do. It brought back up this time, run away! Oh crap, you don't see me! Holy cow, I don't know how I made it through. But apparently I did. Okay, as far as I know, we need to go one specific direction, but we gotta go explore this whole entire map before we do anything. That was all an Earth-based party. I'm kind of surprised that it actually worked as well as it did. Well, we found the exit. There's that. Okay, but I want to explore a little more to see what items we can get, because I know there's more, and I know we're missing some. Dang. I would fight those, but I think the rainbows heal from magic attacks. At least elemental magic attacks, so no. It sucks, though, that, Nidorii's Earth Up, though, actually can't, damage those void things in the back, since they were immune to elementals. It is interesting to see those things use Cry, because they summon monsters, and even such, they all die pretty quickly. I am not fighting any more of you, no thank you. Rather not, at least. Okay, where am I going? I know there's one more item I'm missing, but where at? Is it that one? I think I got all the items. I'm gonna do a quick exploration real quick and see. If not, then I'll just come back here. Okay, as far as I can tell, there's none there. If there is, though, I'd be glad if somebody could tell me. Very appreciative. Okay, so now that we have both keys and that we have this lever switched and such, come back here. We go back down this way, and I need to heal up real quick to make sure that we're all set up for this last bit we're gonna go through. So I'll be right back. It's not extremely long either, it's just going up instead of down this time. And I really have to fight as many enemies as there are. They are so freaking annoying, Garbunkles. They are so annoying. Freaking common enemies more common than the common enemies. I swear. Any chance I'm gonna be able to run from those Garbunkles, I'm going to take that chance, because I hate fighting those things. As much as we run into them. You're stuck in the water, Okay. Now that we're here, we use this key, open this chest, and get an adamantite shard. So that's where they were. I thought we had these somewhere around here. I was wondering where they were. Okay, press the button, and now we go to the other side. So, I'll meet you there. Now that we're on this side, bring in the berries. Now that we're on this side, we can go up instead. And not run into so many enemies. This episode will not be a two-parter! Ah, crap. Maybe it will after that. Oh, joy. Why are you still after me? Jeez. Okay, now that we're in here, we can do the same thing again and explore. And now deal with annoying enemies! Well, that's a waste of time. Weak to fire, water, and lightning. How annoying. What's really annoying is that I can't get around the place without them bugging me. Okay, hit this button, go down here. What's down here? Another button. Button? Sorry, step on the button. Thank you. What's this one? Here. Probably a trap. Yeah, it's a trap, sadly. Dang. Alright, so instead of going down, let's go across. Is that over there? Let's go up then. Yeah, that just leads back. Pew! I hate you all so much! Step to the button, get away! What's worse is that there's no new enemies anymore, so even after I even fight these battles, none that actually show, except for the Curious. Button, and move. How did that one fairy get across? You goodies! There's two of them this time. Alright, we'll use this, and this. How about it? Their accuracy outside. Enemies, and let's see where it takes us. Excellent. More EXP. Glorious. Maybe they're all a bit over level 4 wonders. What's about to come? I mean, I only leveled up this party in particular. I haven't leveled up anybody else. I think there's something up there. Yes, there is. Stabbing. Interesting. Now keep moving, and get across, and get out of here, and never talk about this again. Get the chest. Wait, that's not a shark? Interesting enough. But the button is hit, and we can move on, finally. Alright, so I'll meet y'all here once we get some MP back as well. I guess we just took fast travel and just died to a random team, because why not? Why not? Okay, well, let's see what we have in store for us. We have this room. Oh, joy. Oh, joy. Okay. This is an interesting room, so to speak. Because we have two arching rooms, to the left and to the right. And you know what? This room requires us to light up the room. The only way to do that is to light them up by entering and exiting rooms. And the only way to do that is to get around the place. I'm fixing to just clear out this whole area because running into so many palaces is ridiculous. But that would also mean trying and actually using your skills and such, and using the bombs and whatever. And it's not worth the headache. It really isn't. Well, you can fix it. Now get me out of here. Enter this ray. Yep. Yes. Enter that way. We exit this way. And like I said, you only light them up when you enter and exit the rooms in the right order. So, we exit from that room. We exit from this room to make sure it stays lit, which it does. I didn't realize till just now, that was a new enemy I just ran from, so glad we'll get a chance to see it again as soon as we run into it. So what do you know, we still have new enemies around here. How interesting. Okay, so now that we're in here... Now that we're in here, we can run into more battles, and also try to light up more rooms. Okay, so there's the enemy, the Spirit Tortoise. This is not a good party to fight this thing with, because we're not exactly set up for this. I got an idea. Pacholi and Marissa will try to handle this spirit for this thing. Because this thing is pretty strong on its own. While Nidri, when the turtles finish off, we can just finish it off that way. Also, that shredder is massively hurtful. In fact, you go after it. You two keep at it, I guess. There, that's the turtle now. And yes, that guy, every other turtle is against water, so there you go. Ow. Oh, we don't have water resistance, though, so this might not be so good. Though, we do have Petrolia's lightning base, so we'll do that. Sakuya needs to bring in the damage to the Omnite, sadly. Well, sadly, but hopefully she'll bring in the damage. But now that she has her last word, she can do that. I gotta make sure everyone stays healed up, though. Make sure nobody dies on me. That physical defense down. No good. No good at all. Raise physical defense back up. I kinda want to control the attack first, Sakuya. But whatever. Hopefully, though, it's finished off, though. And you stick to lightning, because I do not want that thing countering with fire. Even though it's weak to fire, I can't use it because it's gonna counter it and blah blah blah. So many things. So many things to think over in this place. It's annoying. Okay. So we go down this way, light that up. We go back up this way. Run this way, pass all the battles, like this one. Then we pass this ferry, go back down, like this one. And that's not a door. There is the Orichalcum shard, though, so yay, we found it. Now just get me to that door and get me out of here. Now with that, what? Oh, bother. Alright, well, let's try it again, I guess. Oh, hey, a new enemy here. The Griffin. Fun times that we had. Well, I think it's weak against lightning, but I don't have single lightning attacks, and if we use area attacks, it's just gonna heal the thing, so bleh. More annoyances. Maybe with Nidori's, Rage H, she can actually damage it. Or not, she could just freeze, because that's how she rolls. Alright, we're gonna use, thing. Fire and fire, I guess, since we don't have lightning at the moment. But yeah, that thing, it double attacks with a swoop and then a random attack, which usually does when she does that. But usually it's not that bad a monster, but occasionally you'll have some annoyances here and there. Ooh, last word. Okay. Let's use that. Yeah, you do that. You do that. You cast your last word and pierce their defenses and just destroy them all. I want to make sure this Griffin is dead by the time we're finished. Thank you and good night. So there's your Griffin. And that's it. Okay. So, to try and recap, you enter this right door, you go up to the right, all the way around, down to the right side of the door on the left side, and you go up the left side, all the way back around to the right, to enter the left side door, and then exit there. At least that's what I remember. Hopefully I remember right. And I think this is end. So, what awaits us is possibly the next boss. Well, what am I talking about? We've done this before. I'm pretty sure we all know it's the next boss, but... And I think we know who it is. Who's gonna be our next, opponent, quote-unquote. But we can't, we're gonna have to prepare ourselves quite a bit. And hopefully not horribly die, as well. So with that said, this is Kibatu. And until we confront the next opponent, goodbye to you. Laters! While doing this, I almost forgot one more thing. There's one more item I didn't show off. This. So there you go.